and bring Kelly to Tulsa to the doctor's office. We followed this truck in over there. So I thought, well, let's watch them pick it up. Big old piece of slab of concrete on there. So they're rigging it right now. So after they get done rigging it, we're going to lift it. Let's see where they put it. I'm curious to see if they're going to put it on the building or where it's going. So, this is what I've got done on the trailer. Got a couple pieces of angle bracket right there in the middle. We'll be able to put them on some boards, and then there's a piece of angle iron right there all the way across the back to hang the ramps on. So that concludes the trailer project. We still need to get some lights for it. When he gets them, it needs lights and it needs hubcaps. Caps for the center of the, yeah, hubs. Other than that, she's pretty well done. So I kind of got in trouble a while ago about videoing construction site. That's all right. You'll see that before you hear this. So it's blowing a little wind. So now that we got trailer out of the way, got a little section of grass here I'm gonna mow. So I'll set you up and go get the mower, and I'll be back. And here we go. Thank you. now, Mom wants her truck put in here. So, I'm gonna go get the truck. I'll be back. I'll set you up here. Yeah, right there somewhere. I'll be back. Never mind, she's bringing it. Anyway, wraps that up. So we got that all cut back down. I need to get them moved back around the back now because I'm done with them since we moved the deck. But that wraps up the lawnmower or trailer until we get some lights for it. I'm going to take it back over to his house and we can deal with that when that comes around. So thanks for watching, and yeah. Bet you can't tell where my lateral lines are. I'm up here behind the S10. All the way down to there. And there's three sets of them. So, yeah. We need a little water. Hopefully we'll get some this weekend. Green things up around green country again. Lord knows we need it. Time to make these streams, creeks run again, so wildlife can have a fresh drink of water. Anyway, we love y'all. Thank you so much for watching. And we'll see you on the next one. Remember, what was I going to say? I don't know. What a beautiful day God made, huh? 82 degrees. Sun shining, can't beat it. Little bit of breeze. Love y'all. Thanks for watching. See y'all later. Bye.